It's a great day for North Philadelphia neighborhoods like Strawberry Mansion and Brewery Town and Spring Garden and Fairmount, as well as parts of West Philly, which includes Mantua and Powhatan Village, to have new leadership here in Harrisburg that's going to fight for our children and our families, to fight for affordable housing, and really advocate for the things that are necessary in our district. Schools, jobs, and housing. People want to be able to send their kids to a quality school. They want to be able to get a job to put food on the table at the end of the night. And they want a home that they can feel comfortable in, that they can afford, and a neighborhood that they feel safe in.